issue they came to me to ask was a good dairy-free option for your coffee. So right here I have two things. We have organic coconut milk and a coconut sugar. So these things are a little bit healthier than your traditional creamer that you can buy pre-packaged for your coffee or your, for your tea. So what I did was I put these two items in glass jars. So here we have the coconut creamer and we have the coconut sugar. So these are options that are really quick and easy, very healthy, and actually even if you don't like coconut, this coconut creamer tastes really, really good. It's not taste like coconut when you mix it in. It's very creamy. I actually prefer it over almond milk. So it's kind of a fun thing that you could try at your office. So please like, comment, and share what you do for your coffee creamer. We'd like to hear if you have any other things that you can choose instead of dairy products for your creamers at work. Another fun thing too we have over here is fresh veggies. So we have carrots and beans. Beans are something a little bit different that you can dip into a pre-packaged hummus. So right here we have hummus. So these things are really easy. You can just pick up at the grocery store, put in a dish. You could have your employees, you could have sitting on ice too during the day, or they could pull out whenever they want to grab it during lunch hour. So those are a couple things that are just kind of really easy to grab, go. You could have them in glass jars sitting on a countertop. That could be an option to use your workplace. And again, I want to thank Innova Technologies for offering this really awesome break room. Again, they're in Green Bay, Wisconsin. And next, we have two separate recipes to kind of have a fun mixture, aside from your regular trail mix, that you can whip up really fast. You don't need an oven, you don't need anything else. Just mix and go. So we have two here. We have a banana split, kind of a breakfast trail mix. And we have a savory spice trail mix here too. So we're gonna start with the first one here, the sweet trail mix. So right here, I have about 4.5 cups of rice chestnuts. So everything we're making here today is vegan and gluten-free. In case your employees have allergies, olive oil, then it'll kind of soak into the items too the longer it sits to kind of bring the flavor in, kind of to make it messier. And again, this is something that you can place in the jar too, and you can kind of fill as you go, and you can have it sitting on your countertop for employees to take. So again, we have a few different dishes here, kind of walk through everything we just did. So we have our savory, spicy trail mix right here. We have our fun breakfast banana split mix, and we do have this water with cucumbers and strawberries. It's kind of a different flavor than regular water. We have the coconut creamer and the coconut sugar. And again, we have hummus and veggies. So here are five quick and easy things that you can do for your office place. So thanks for joining me today. Please like, comment, and share. And if you have any suggestions for us of what you like to do for healthy snacks,